there are a lot of ways to think about what the negative implications of a non-neutral internet would be.